in Dream Team Divers and Hedonism. Where's the Hedonism donkey?
The one that's naked.
we got this is the race, ladies and gentlemen. We got Westender in Dream Team Divers and Hedonism. So, hold up, Stephanie. What's up, big hot girl? I think this one is the Hedonism donkey, the one in the middle. Get whatever. Hold up. We gotta tag the Hedonism donkey. Anything you got, real quick. Alright.
Let's go to Zoom.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Alright, now. We're sending in.
I can't see it this way.
Hedonism. Hedonism 2, that is, actually. Alright, so. Alright, so we're getting ready. Come and place your bet. Who's gonna walk away with the most money today? Cash. How many donkeys you gonna bet on? I think you should bet on the Hedonism donkey. What do you think? Stephanie, you gonna bet on the Hedonism donkey? I think that's the donkey that is gonna win. I know that for sure.
Oh, was you there the other day when I wrecked my car?
Okay, Mr. DJ, give us the... Yeah.
That was better.
You know what we're looking for.
The after effects, anyway. No, but they like pulled out from that dark.
All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're getting ready for the second race of the day. We got West Ender in Dream Team Divers and Hedonism. The bets are still going in. All right, make it quick. 2 minutes. 2 minutes, then we close the bet out for the second race. I think everybody should bet on the Hedonism donkey. All right, you will. That is the donkey that is going to win this race. I hope. Okay, so we are getting ready for the second race of the day. It is Westender in the Dream Team Divers. And also, ladies and gentlemen, the Hedonism 2. So who's going to walk away with this one? I'm looking at the jockeys right about now. They're ready to go. These guys are very serious. They've been doing this for many, many years. And look at all these donkeys. Oh, my God. And the Westender in the Hedonism. We're getting ready for all the bets. All right? So everybody, so please clear the track. Okay, if you want to make it home in one piece, clear the track. There's no reason for you to be inside the track, okay? All right, now, if you're not supposed to be on this side, we're kind of asking you to go somewhere else. So if you're not supposed to be, you guys aren't supposed to be. This is for the jockeys only, and the donkeys and the officials. So can I get an assistant? Send somebody from Robert to help you with this, all right? Now, so if you're not an official or you're one of the jockey, you're not allowed on this side. Are we ready now? 60 seconds. Be ready. We're good to go real quick. Ladies and gentlemen, the second race of the day, Westender in Dream Team Divers and Hedonism. Okay, on your mark. Get set. And go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Oh my God, the Westender is in the lead. Look at the Hedonism donkey is in second place. And in third place. Oh wow, look at that. Hedonism donkey stopped stall for a minute. Still going slow and surely. Oh my God. Oh, look at this! Look at These drivers are going, they're going slowly, slowly, slowly. People better have a winner. Oh, wow. The West Center end of the hedonism donkey is still. Okay, here comes hedonism. Oh, my God. People gonna have a winner. We are going to have a winner. The West Center end. Take this one. So if you bet on the West Center end, that's the winner. Oh, wow.
We better not show this to PETA. We'll be in trouble.
Oh, yeah. My sister's freaking out right now.
Oh, yeah. Where y'all from?
Toronto and Montreal.
Kansas City, Missouri.
All right,
yeah, my partner at the hotel, she's from the Dominican.
You can do it.
I think you should take the clothes off that donkey, maybe it will move. I think you should get the heat of his donkey naked. This donkey is not used to clothes. I don't know what's up with the heat of his donkey, man. Maybe there's not enough naked people around. Anyway, all right. The heat of his donkey came dead last. The donkeys for the third race.
I got to get him on tape. He's a jewel.
Yeah, stand right there.
There you go.
Watch that show.
Here we go.
Real fast donkey.
Third race. Boys and girls, we got new dads.
Daddy, get out of the way.
Get out of the way.
Thomas
Seth. All right. So go and place your bet right about now.